Hello guys, good morning. We're cooking noodles today as a series for episode cooking using Trangia mini. I'm gonna start with starting with the flame with the spirit on it already. It's all set. Just put this pan on, start cooking. You make sure it don't wobble. I start with oil. By the way, these noodles in Filipino term called the Pancit, Canton. We got garlic, onion, vegetables, meat. We use chicken and the noodles itself and some seasonings.
Chicken and pork mix.
Today. Chicken and pork mix. Just pour them all in the mix them first. The wind is blowing again. I'm gonna put this prepared meat. All been pre-cooked. Cover it for a bit. What's a good thing about what I'm cooking today is just very simple and easy to cook. I'm put this pepper on. Not too much. And a bit of soy sauce. Mix them, mix. You can put the vegetable in now. Carrots. Let them all join in there. And I'm just gonna cook the carrots slightly. Because it's nice, but it's still a bit crunchy. You cover it. You can see it, the fire from down there. We'll just wait a few minutes. I think that's it. Now we're gonna put this vegetable in. Cabbage. cabbage. We mix. And we wait. While waiting for 3 minutes, I'm just gonna do something else. Good 2 or 3 minutes. We don't want to overcook the vegetable, so we're gonna put the noodles now. Go on in there. We're gonna put a bit more salt just to it. Just to give us a bit of color. We're gonna cover it again and we're nearly done. Guys, I think we're about ready now, guys. Look at it. Very simple. Have you? Good for a sunny days. Special for your camping. Thank you very much, guys.
Please like and subscribe, guys. Thank you.
Please like and subscribe. Thank you very much.